Allora, buonasera. Sono su Styx, Master of Shadows, nell'atrio di Akenash. E se è bloccato? No. Allora, devo andare laggiù, devo andare. Per andare laggiù devo aspettare che questo individuo abbia fatto il giro. Poi scendere le scale e andare là. Per arrivare laggiù in fondo dove stanno facendo una specie di riunione. Adesso si ferma a parlare con il collega. Ha già fatto. Facciamogli fare un altro giro per sicurezza. Ci mettiamo qui mentre loro si tornano in posizione. No. Carichiamo l'ultimo salvataggio. Spegniamo la fiaccola. Spengo anche questa. Salvo. Così. Prendo il cadavere e lo metto qui. servo di nuovo. E poi adesso
I hope we've finished cleaning for inspection.
Ok, mi arrampico su questi appigli, ma prima faccio fuori questa di guardia. Spegni la luce. Spegni quest'altra luce. Sali qui.
On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear. Hear ye, on the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to know. of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any... offender will be court-martialed and the appropriate sentence will be applied depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note.
What?
Let's go!
Monster!
Pirate fight!
Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. And in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note.
Don't move!
Let's go!
I'm coming! The creature's dead!
È sbagliato.
On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. Court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations with the force of law and takes effect immediately. be court-martialed, and the appropriate wage can range from a deduction in daily... Edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve... Any offender will be court-martialed and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be... Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. Proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to... Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and... Any offender will be court-martialed and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed. From a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all... of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. From a deduction in daily rank. Preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Good relations between the elf and human people. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note. Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note.
Ok, siamo passati sulla zona 3.
Let's go through the archives. According to Ozcan, I'm supposed to look for a mark made by Hector the fucking copyist. In other words, a forger. I don't believe the old guy is dealing in stolen love poems. They always give the crossbow to the puniest. But also to the nastiest. I better be careful if I don't want to get stuck.
And, as usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months. And, as usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months. And, as usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months.
What?
And, as usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months. As usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months.
What was that?
Should I add a note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that proliferates in Arcanosh? Is it a new species or disease? I've never managed to update this catalog. Never, ever. It's impossible. Do you have any books?
Arsehole who built a place as complex as this.
It's old Querberus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him.
He no doubt got lost in his own tower.
Okay, it was nothing.
All right, guess it wasn't anything after all.
I'm sure I heard.
Ah! A monster!
I think I saw something. Let's see.
What? Monster!
Think I don't move. I'm coming.
Sbagliato.
It's over for him.
2 weeks of duty if you give me a discount on Samantha.
But what is it?
Ah! A monster!
Thank you.
way to the Department of Human Anatomy.
Oh, no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
It's probably nothing, but...
Good. Let's get back to work. Oh, he really was unlucky to be standing there.
Thank you.
Why have they hidden this book away at the end of the corridor? Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
Ecco qua. Salviamo qui. Ecco Hector. Adesso dobbiamo fare una conversazione con lui. Quindi dobbiamo saltare giù, iniziare a parlare con lui e mentre si parla prendere il gettone. 27. C'è una statua che dà il codice per dopo. Bisogna seguire Hector fuori dalla stanza e andare a destra nella sala successiva.
So you're Hector? Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this... scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. And it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
I think there's somebody up there, and I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice, but if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box? Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it.
I thought I heard something.
Yeah.
Niente, mi fermo qui. Mi fermo qui perché la cosa è da vedere. E mi fermo qui. Buona serata.